So what I found out, and I think I was influenced more by from Mingus about this, what I liked about Mingus's music, so, I mean, what he wrote, great line, whatever, but sometimes I couldn't tell what was free and what wasn't. I'm just thinking there's other artists like, I mean, other music like that. And that's what I liked, just, like, yeah. just kind of blurred over. So I decided that, yeah, free was great. I mean, I was fine. You know, people would listen to that and they knew they might get few minutes of magic. And they were the diehards. And I listened that way too when I went to hear free music. Mm-hmm. I was willing because it was all this, blah, 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 maybe, and then, wow, something you couldn't even write. Bap, yeah. You know, it could be written. It was so gorgeous, you know. And I think even the laymen, you know, why did they even come and listen so far, you know? But they did like something. I think, and I haven't said this too, this happens in interviews sometimes, at a, you know, because I know that it's emotional. It doesn't have a like a lyric message or anything. You know, but it was emotional.
Yeah.
We were digging way down in there, you know, where you're supposed to dig anyway, you know, when you're doing any kind of music. Somehow I knew that we were finding material, we being instrumentalists, everybody that was doing it, finding ideas and melodies that went right to an emotion. I would never be able to define it, not interested, but it was there.